Hello everybody, my name is Titi. I'm in class OD4. Today I'll talk about my favorite dishes. It is grilled omelet. There are some ingredients in this dish. First is milk, and it's from Australia. The second is the buffalo, and it's from Taiwan. The third one is olam, and it's from Chinese. The last one you can add them to the milk tea or not is the pear from Taiwan. We just need to mix these four ingredients together and add a little of sugar. Then we'll have the grilled olam. Thank you for listening. Do you have any question?
How much does it cost to buy one of these?
I don't know.
Where can you get it?
In the supermarket.
Any other question?
How to make that thing?
We just need to buy it in the supermarket.
Do you know how to make it?
How to make the bubble?
Do you know how to make the bubble tea?
Yes.
How do you make it?
We'll put flour, water, the jinjang. Yes, and mix it together. And cacao. Mix together and we'll have the bubble. Does it like tea? We don't need tea because we have one of this.
Okay.
Thank you for listening.